A little breaking news out of the valley on this Thursday afternoon. A video here at about 1:45 p.m. from Michelle Hooper. This is by Gardner, some 18 miles north of Fargo. A vehicle fire here, and it appears it started a grass fire. Fire crews on the scene. It looks like they'll have it under control, but a vehicle fire led to a grass fire. Fire crews on the scene. No other details at this point. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.